This past holiday season, Mimi and I took a road trip down to San Francisco from Portland, Oregon. But this time, we decided to take the scenic route, the Pacific Coast Highway. And let me tell you, it did not disappoint. We just stopped at our first viewpoint of the road trip. This is gorgeous. Highly recommend. First stop, a banger so far.
Good.
Hi, baby. Are you having fun? Yeah.
She said yes.
You're good.
We're just leaving Indian Sands. There's a little bit of a trail, but we honestly didn't pack the right clothes. But before that, so we just did Natural Bridges, and Natural Bridges that's been on our bucket list for a while.
So long.
It was really pretty. And we found this little kind of like trail that was off the trail that took us to like this photography spot, but it was so pretty. And I'm glad we went there. We just weren't wearing quite the right shoes for the occasion.
Yeah.
But we're thinking, nah.
We're hungry babies.
We're hungry. Brookings is close by, and Brookings has a bunch of vegan options and some good coffee spots. So we're gonna get some coffee, we're gonna get some food. We're just gonna continue to crawl our way down the 101 south.
And we're almost to California.
Woo!
We're so the motherland.
The motherland.
Look at them bowls.
Thank you.
Good morning. This is day 3 of the road trip, and we are in Northern California at Jug Handle Beach. We stayed in this lovely little cabin about 5 minutes from this beach, a 5-minute walk from this beach, with a nice little cast iron wood stove, so we kept a fire going all night and heard the rain trickling down on the tin roof. It was very beautiful. And now we're just starting the morning off with a little hike, just to kind of ground us and recenter us for the rest of our road trip down. We'll be making it down to the bay today, so got a bunch of traveling to do. And there's Garnet going crazy. She's loving this. And there's Mimi collecting things. Where'd she go? There she is. All right, we'll see ya. Thank you so much for watching. If you like our videos and like what we're doing, please be sure to leave a like and be sure to subscribe. It really helps us out. Plus, you'll get notified when part 2 comes out. We'll see you next time.